Aloha and welcome. 8/7/2022. 88 Lions Gate. Here we go. Tonight's going to be a good one, I'm told. Maybe. Thanks for joining us. Ka'imi and I are going to take you on a sound journey. We're going to use these gongs and these bowls and those bowls and the rav drum and a few other fun things. Fun for me. to lead you on a journey. And we're so glad you've joined us. Cameras are on. Things are on. We're going to ask you to ground if you so desire. Find a spot that's comfortable where you don't have to move for an hour or so. Of course, you can move. But if you don't have to, I make up that it enhances the voyage. Maybe have a little sip of water before we get started, especially if you're in a place that's as hot as we are right now. Crazy hot. Good speakers are great. Computer speakers, not so much. Headphones are okay, but I really like the full loudness of the movement of the waves going through my body rather than just into my ears. Brain change still there, but there's benefit in having the waves caress your body. So if you can arrange for that, awesome. If not, do at some point, go to YouTube. We've got over 100 videos there, all of them good. We go to sleep with those gong journeys. They're good. The music moves you. Love, life is good. Okay? We're going to start with three breaths together, my queen and I. And during that, those breaths, we're going to grow roots. Those roots allow me to let go of the energy that gets shaken up that is no longer necessary or desired. It also allows me to welcome in Mama's love. And I think, you know, I'm deep on board with the morphogenic field and the fact that those roots go down and they're touching the roots that you're putting down no matter when and where you are. Except for Tuesdays. No. So my journey's your journey's mine. Let's share it and have a ride. Shall we do it? Thanks so much for y'all in here. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. As this sound journey draws to a close, the invitation is to find your breath. Just notice where it is and allow that noticing to gently bring you home. As you find your consciousness sweeping gracefully back into this meat sack you call a body. Notice how delightful it feels. Remember what a wondrous, wondrous thing it is. Hundreds of millions of chemical and electrical processes happening every moment, all carefully orchestrated by the universe. As you reintegrate, you're probably going to notice that there's parts of you that would like to move. Typically starts in my toes. And invite you to allow that movement. So I'm not quite sure what's going on in the quantum field, but our live stream right now appears to be showing me playing the rap drum from about 6 minutes ago. And I have no idea why. I have not seen this before. It's all that OBE energy you're bringing. It's your fault, Juice. We're going to let YouTube go in about 6 or 7 minutes. Thanks for being here. Drink water. If you're watching the YouTube replay, smash that like button. Hit subscribe if you care. Yeah, pleasure to have you here. And if it is actually 40 years in the future, we've talked about this before. Yeah, thanks. Aloha.
Aloha. Mahalo.